Welcome to VN Rock Channel, video channel specializing in classifying rocks, meteorites, and minerals. Please like and subscribe to support the channel's development. Lunar meteorites, originating from the Moon, are classified based on their composition and the lunar geological structures they represent. The classification typically includes three main types. Lunar Mare Basalts. These meteorites come from the dark basaltic plains on the Moon, known as Maria. They contain high levels of iron and magnesium and are composed primarily of pyroxene and plagioclase, with trace amounts of olivine and ilmenite. Mare Basalts are often dark in color due to their iron content. Lunar Highland Breccias. Originating from the Moon's highlands, these meteorites are rich in plagioclase and come from areas with lighter colored rocks. They are often brecciated, meaning they consist of broken fragments cemented together. Highland breccias formed from impact events that shattered and fused older crustal materials, making them a valuable source of information on the Moon's crust. KREEP-rich Meteorites. KREEP stands for elements potassium, K, rare earth elements, REE, and phosphorus, P. These meteorites represent a unique component of lunar soil found mostly in the Procellarum KREEP terrain on the Moon. KREEP meteorites often have higher levels of radioactive elements and help scientists study the Moon's volcanic and impact history. Each classification offers unique insights into different regions and geological processes of the Moon, and scientists use these distinctions to better understand lunar history and evolution.